Well, welcome everybody. Thank you for joining us on this most anticipated day in this part of the world. Calm confidence is emanating from all corners of the ground, and the odds are certainly in their favour. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Konyaspor come into this game needing something. To fall short here would impact horribly on their future, immediate and beyond.
We've seen a few flyers over time, Peter, but this one is eerily reluctant.
You mean Dennis Bergkamp, of course.
Yeah. What a brilliant operator. I mean, his levels of skill and technique and imagination are just textbook and sometimes off the scale. He won't back down in a challenge either.
Now it's Zico. Drogba. Bergkamp. Bergkamp! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
It's Ribery. Now it's Drogba. He's shifting. It's one! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Konyaspor with their first corner. The first in the game for either side, actually. Galatasaray can start a counter here. And it's De Bruyne. Oh, good read.
Bergkamp.
This is the time you need that pace.
He's through, and this looks dangerous. Can he put it away? Well, now it's a race for the ball.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
That's played into space, and that could set him on his way. And that's put paid to a promising move. And he was quick to react. Mbappe. And they're not going to make any further progress now. And they can counter here.
Marquinhos
gets across to intercept that.
Zico.
Too much pressure, and he's lost the ball. Ribery.
He's a sharp little ball here.
Zico, he's left his man. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Oh, nicely intercepted. Mbappe.
Mbappe,
Pedri,
shapes to shoot! It just took too long getting forward.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that. And here's Drogba. Gets his pass away,
and that is expertly dealt with.
And that interception was most necessary. Oh, good ball. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. De Bruyne. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. That's an excellent interception.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Ribery. it's De Bruyne.
He's in here!
Out to the left it goes. Cleared away.
Played out to the left flank.
Oh, that's a key interception.
And the keeper's got it again.
De Ligt.
Bellingham.
And it's played forward. Now it's Ribery. He's got away. Zico.
Nice interception, well timed.
Deftly done.
And there's the end of the first half.
Well, perhaps not full of thrills and spills, but a game which has been of a very high level, certainly defensively, as both teams walk off unscathed. A tight affair, 0-0 at the break.
Please keep your eyes on your children.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Looking to break out here. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Lovely feet. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. And he's managed to get rid. And now they can spring out of defence. Pass is intercepted. Mbappe. Oh, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Now the counter. Interesting ball. Drogba.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive.
Real chance! He's done very well to get to that.
Zico sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
It's their second corner of the game. There's the shot! Had a shot! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
The attendance for this
looking
match
for options for movement. Maldini defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. Now that's well seen too.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Now it's Lewandowski.
And that's been intercepted.
De Ligt cuts it out.
Oh no, he's got that wrong.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Fiddles it through. Mbappe. Rodri is there to heave it away. And it's De Bruyne.
Pedri.
Oh, good spread. Lewandowski. And the break is on.
Now it's Drogba.
Drogba showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Rodri engages and forces him off the ball. Sends it forward. Drogba. It's Drogba.
Con-
Konyaspor merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Petri.
In with a header! And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Well, it's pretty obvious they have to change their approach if they want this, and they do.
Played out to the right.
Oh, such a clever touch. Lofted upfield.
Galatasaray showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Substitutions taking place.
Now it's Bruno Fernandes.
Well seen. Saw that coming.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Konyaspor take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Now it's Drogba.
Romario. And he's onside.
He's got the shot away!
Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
So, third corner of the game.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
And it's Çalhanoğlu.
And that interception was most necessary.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
So that's it. It is all over. A win, a triumph, a time to crank up the music.